Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add logo in Lightroom. If you're new to Lightroom and you don't know how to add logo to it, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Lightroom app on your phone. Now, choose a photo that you want to add logo to. I'll choose this photo. Now, to add logo to this photo, simply click on share icon. Now, click here on the setting gear. From here, click on include watermark. And after that, click on customize. Now, to add the logo, simply select the graphics option beside text. Now, you can choose the logo from your gallery by clicking here. You can also place the logo in different places, which are denoted by the white rounded nodes. Simply, if you click on the nodes, the logo will shift to that location. And just like this, we can add logo in Lightroom. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.